today we are here in Vienna. Today we are in Vienna, and it's great pleasure for me just now to meet our former brilliant students and investigators, Ala from Iraq. And you see, we are just now over here together with him. Ala, really so glad to meet you just now. And all SciTV visitors will see this meeting. I'd like you said a few words for all with whom you work in Dnepropetrovsk. Ala, please.
I want to say predaiti.
Predaiti privyet
for all people who I work with them in our department.
Yeah.
Dnepropetrovsk, 4th
bolnitsa. 4th hospital. Uh-huh. How you're getting along? Could you tell a few words about you? How are you just now in Iraq? Because all of them are interested with your achievements.
Yes, thank you very much. I work now in Iraq as a head of oncology department. In Al Babylon Teaching Hospital, and I have many publications in Arabic and in English, and one in Russian language.
That's perfect. We just remember how you spend your time in Dnepropetrovsk in Ukraine. I'd like to say you were the only one person who so tightly work with science and prepare your work. We proud that we work together with you.
Yes.
I just seems promise Viktor Fedorovich Zavizion about the publication. Alan, we believe that it will be done. Is it right?
Yes. Sure.
Yes. And remember about Ukraine and Dnepropetrovsk? What could you say about it for this side?
All of us are happy memory. I considered Ukraine as my second country.
Yeah, that's very good.
Very sad to hear about the bad news, like war and other things.
You know, so
but I am happy that Dnepropetrovsk are safe from all this.
Yes, and I believe that now you are informed about possibility to see SciTV channel and to visit it. That's why I believe that you will be one of those who will visit the site and see many things, and you will support this idea.
Yes,
thank you so much. Really glad to meet you over here.
Thank you.
Thank you.